Will of DC here at the IWTV Awards. Standing next to me now is Karen from AOL Huffington Post Media Group. Thank you for coming.
Hi.
Hi.
How are you?
I'm doing wonderful. You look lovely tonight.
Why, thank you.
Are you excited to be here?
So excited to be here. Really nice to be recognized for all of the original content that we're producing at AOL Huffington Post. We are producing content 24/7 in our studios in New York and LA. Also here at CES, we're producing content around the clock. It's going up on the fly. You can see it across multiple screens.
I mean, who doesn't at least once a day check Huffington Post?
I don't know that.
I don't know. The answer is no one. The answer is no one.
Exactly. People are coming to Huffington Post and AOL to get their news, their celebrity dish, where they should go on their next vacation, how to manage their, you know, portfolio, et cetera, et cetera. So.
Absolutely. Are you excited to see anyone win tonight?
I'm excited to see Cliff Notes Films win.
Such a good series. Such a good series.
No.
Who wants to read?
No, it's about interactive learning.
It's, you know, absolutely.
Shakespeare is tough, man. I don't know about you, but in high school, I read Cliff's Notes, and it was
lived by Cliff's Notes.
Lives by Cliff's Notes, exactly. And you know, it's all about making learning fun. Honestly, we had a lot of amazing feedback from educators around the country that wrote to us, you know, through the comments and said, thank you for inspiring my students to actually care about Shakespeare. They thought it was cool.
Absolutely, and so many episodes covering such a wide range of topics. It's so good.
Yeah, no, it's been great. We've had a huge response from educators and parents around the country, and it's just a great way to get kids interested.